The buffed SVA545 is insane in MW3 class setup at the end.
Fuck you.